Alright, here we're going to try out some Fallout 4. I have never played any of the Fallout games, so this will be an experience for all of us. This is going to be quite the adventure. Stay tuned and let's see what we can get into.
Educational materials for you to better understand the seven defining attributes that make you special. In this chapter, we focus on perception. It is the unfortunate truth that when you go above ground, you will be faced with many post-nuclear nuisances. These frightening menaces will come in all different shapes and sizes and pose an immediate threat to your survival. You must learn to deal with these dangers, but may find this challenging at first. That's why we've provided you with the Vault-Tec Assisted Targeting System, so you can scan the threat and pinpoint areas of weakness. And the higher your perception, the more accurate you will be. Why, you'll put Davy Crockett to shame. There may be times when you must engage in questionable activities. Your perception can help keep you safe during these morally ambiguous moments. Practice your pilfering on youths, the elderly, or the incapacitated. As you continue to purloin your way to success, try more challenging targets and more skillful techniques for greater returns. Don't get too cocky there, sport. Always look to sharpen your five senses, for perception doesn't stop there. Keenly assessing the unfriendly locals and terrain, of handling sensitive munitions with skill in building a long-distance relationship, regularly study your Vault-Tec provided materials to prepare for survival. And to answer the question, do you know what makes you special?
Changes. In the year 1945, my great-great-grandfather, serving in the army, wondered when he'd get to go home to his wife and the son he'd never seen. He got his wish when the U.S. ended World War II by dropping atomic bombs on Hiroshima and Nagasaki. The world awaited Armageddon. Instead, something miraculous happened. We began to use atomic energy not as a weapon, but as a nearly limitless source of power. People enjoyed luxuries once thought the realm of science fiction. Domestic robots, fusion-powered cars, portable computers. But then, in the 21st century, people awoke from the American dream. Years of consumption led to shortages of every major resource. entire world unraveled. Peace became a distant memory. It is now the year 2077. We stand on the brink of total war. And I am afraid. For myself. For my wife. For my infant son. Because if my time in the army taught me one thing, it's that war never changes. War never changes.
You're gonna knock him dead at the Veterans Hall tonight, hon.
You think?
Absolutely. Now get ready and stop hogging the mirror.
Right.
Mm-hmm. I like the scruff. It's cute. I'll just be a minute.
Ah, good morning, sir. Your coffee.
Thanks, Kazuha.
Of course, sir.
What if you could get rid of them forever? You see, Jimmy, our government has bullies too.
Wow, really?
Hey, hon.
Wow, look at you. How'd a girl like me ever get so lucky, huh?
Oh, sounds like someone made a sticky. I shall attend to young Shaw.
You know, I was nervous at first, but Codsworth's really good with Sean.
Looks like the milk got delivered. Nuka-Cola, ice cold. Saddle up Salisbury steak, graded A+.
Can you get that? It's probably that salesman. He comes for you every day.
another fine product of General Atomics International.
Come on, just answer the door and he'll go away.
Led by star pitcher Matt the Missile Murtaugh, Boston hopes to defeat Texas and deliver their first World Series victory since 1918.
Good morning! Vault-Tec calling.
Vault-Tec? Remind me again?
Why, we're about you, sir, and helping secure your future. You see, Vault-Tec is the foremost builder of state-of-the-art underground fallout shelters. Vaults, if you will. Luxury accommodations where you can wait out the horrors of nuclear devastation. You can't begin to know how happy I am to finally speak with you. I've been trying for days. It's a matter of utmost urgency, I assure you.
I'm here now.
So you are. So you are. Now, I know you're a busy fellow, so I won't take up much of your time. Time being a precious commodity. I'm here today to tell you that because of your family's service to our country, you have been pre-selected for entrance into the local vault. Vault 111.
But there's room for my entire family, right?
Of course, of course. Minus your robot, naturally. In fact, you're already cleared for entrance. It's just a matter of verifying some information. Don't want there to be any holdups in the unforeseen event of total atomic annihilation. Won't take but a moment.
Now, I can't wait for the world to end.
That's the spirit. Now, let's see. Wonderful. That's everything. Just gonna walk this over to the vault. Congratulations on being prepared for the future.
Thanks again.
Hey, it's peace of mind. That's worth a little paperwork, right?
For you and Sean, no price is too high.
Good answer.
I have my moments.
Sir, Sean has been changed. But he absolutely refuses to calm down. I think he needs some of that paternal affection you seem to be so good at.
You heard Codsworth. Go on. How are the two most important men in my life doing? Spin the mobile a bit. He loves that. Hey, how's my little guy? Much better now, huh? Listen, after breakfast, I was thinking we could head to the park for a bit. Weather should hold up.
And do what exactly?
Sir? Mom? You should come and see this!
Codsworth? What's wrong?
Followed by flashes, blinding flashes, sounds
hey,
of
Codsworth.
Explosions.
We're
trying to get confirmation.
What?
We seem to have lost contact with
say?
Our affiliate stations.
We do have
coming in. That's confirmed reports. I repeat, confirmed reports of nuclear detonations in New York and Pennsylvania. my God.
Oh my God.
We need to get to the vault. Now!
I've got Sean. Let's go.
Residents of Sanctuary Hills, if you are registered, evacuate to Vault 111 immediately.
We'll find the coast! Let's get to the vault!
Keep it orderly. Vault participants this way.
Leave the bag! Okay!
Just help me pack it up!
On the list.
God, we're gonna die!
Infant, adult male, adult female. Okay, go ahead.
Thank you.
Good luck.
You two, follow me.
God help us.
What's gonna happen to all those people outside
the
gate?
Everything
this way.
We can. Now keep moving. Step
keep
up
going. This way.
In the center.
Almost there. We're gonna be okay. I love you. Both of you.
We love you too.
Oh my God!
Hold on!
We did it. We made it. We're okay.
Everyone, please, step off the elevator and proceed up the stairs in an orderly fashion.
No need to worry, folks. We'll get everyone situated in your new home. Vault 111. A better future underground.
So we just...
Yes, up the stairs.
Excuse me.
Up the stairs.
We left a minute later.
No, no,
we'd all
don't
be.
Get caught up thinking about that. You're safe now. Everyone, just head up these stairs
hey there.
And through the door
Nuke.
There.
A goddamn Nuke!
Please proceed in an orderly fashion.
Male,
welcome
male. Female,
this
and
one's good.
Male.
Step over to the table and take a seat. Just step over to the table. Just this way. Welcome.
Thanks.
Pick up a suit right
what
over
now?
There.
Just follow the doctor here. He'll show...
Excuse
all right,
me.
You
it's down the hallway right there.
Hey.
This way, please. Good.
See? This is our new home.
Oh, you're gonna love it here. This is one of our most advanced facilities. Not that the others aren't great,
here
mind
you.
You.
Head down the hall there.
It's gone. Our home. Everything we had.
Sir?
Hey.
Father down
follow me.
How long do you think we'll be down here?
Move along.
Oh, we'll be going over all that in orientation. Just a few medical items we have to get through first.
Don't you think?
The vault suit is designed to be fashionable as well as comfortable.
Prepared for the future, right?
Just step in here and put your vault suit on. The pod will decontaminate and depressurize you before we head deeper in the vault. Just relax.
Time for a whole new life.
Resident secure. Occupant vitals normal. Procedure complete. In 5, 4, 3. Mandible vocal line initiated. Cryogenic phases suspended.
has to be a release! Come on, come on, come on! Oh, God!
Find who did this, and I'll get Sean back. I promise. Giant roaches? What the hell? Where is everyone? Is this all that's left? Nice. coming back later for you. If I only had a bobby pin. Loctite. Lock's really strong. Don't think I can pick this. Terminal's gotta be somewhere. Is anyone alive? Did anyone get out? Everyone's dead.
Thank you. Thank you.